We want to try and reestablish the live music scene where it's suffered a kind of major setback. We're actually willing to just fund people's livelihoods and we're sort of guessing that a lot of musicians have probably had to sell equipment to survive. So we feel like this is a good moment as venues are just beginning to start to open up again to give these musicians the chance to get their equipment back in place and get playing again.